party people.
We went to the farmer's market, but we forgot to film it because we suck. But we're gonna show what we got.
Belted honey soap.
There it goes. So I'm excited to use it.
Yeah.
Because I'm trying to be chemical free, and all of our regular soaps have too much chemicals in them.
Mm-hmm. I've just started using Dr. Bronner's.
Yeah.
I've always liked it, but I've never just used it only, but now that's all I've been using.
I haven't been using any soap. I've just been using hot water, so now I can use soap again. And my skin is cleared up. All the back of my arms used to be really bumpy. Yeah. I need to stop using soap. It's a lot clearer.
And then we got these candles with essential oils inside, made from honey, from bees wax.
They're cute.
Yeah, they smell kind of.
And then we got some vegetables. We got some corn. We got some portobellos and a random onion in here. It's covered in garlic. That piece of garlic. Covered in mushroom poop. And I got some zucchini because Nick doesn't like zucchini.
That's why she got.
So I'm going to teriyaki them up.
I'll try them teriyaki, but yeah.
Well, we're probably going to go back next week, so we'll show you what it's like then. And we got, Nick got a smoothie, and I got a coffee.
It's called Dreamsicle.
From Cup Local Coffee and Tea. He got Dreamsicle smoothie with pineapple, strawberry,
mango, and banana. It's pretty good.
It was just really hot out there, so we were only there for like an hour.
And people in Charleston are just obnoxious.
Yeah, it's crowded.
It's hard to just like... go.
It's crowded.
Flow. There's
yeah.
No flow. People
feel rushed. People like behind you all the time.
A crowd around you. There's no personal space.
But now we're about to go shop for my graduation dress, so bye.
Like a littering. We at the door like we the delivering. He not a plug middleman. That brown like Superman.
On the drive. Came up on the side, on the side. Oh well, boom dog, we gon' see how hard it ride. Are those rain clouds? Yes, the sky. We up on the other side. That didn't like we tied. I've been through. Piggy testing.
Keeps you out of the kitchen. And at $550.
Piggy. I love these boots, and Nick hates them. My fingers are like twisted
I don't
right now.
Them as much now that I look.
They're so cute. They look so vintagey.
Yeah. Well, the way they're sitting, it don't look like they're like dirty or something.
They're just shiny. And I'm getting these two dresses that I came back for from last time. They're a little snug. These are cute. I'm gonna get them because I'm obsessed with them. They look so vintagey. Play-Dohs. It's like a thrift store except it's all name brands and nice brands. Gently used clothing. And you find a bunch of stuff brand new. Sorry. You find a bunch of stuff brand new with the tags on. Sorry about this angle. But it's about to work out. Poblanos.
Been here once before. Got me a pile of nachos.
This was a spur of the moment decision. We just seen it. Nick's hangry, I'm hangry. And we were like, why not?
Food. You got me food.
We enjoyed our food too much and forgot to vlog.
Ate too quick. It's good though.
We're waiting for a cup for our salsa.
It
it's covered in chips. I got a quesadilla and refried beans and chips. And we got cheese dip. And they forgot to charge me for my beans.
Maybe.
Maybe.
We'll call. Just went dress shopping at the mall, but not all. They're expensive.
Gabby had a good idea to just get one closer to graduation and take it back. I like that idea.
I don't know what I was thinking. This does not work. Good morning. Sorry I look like this. Got a nice puffy swollen face from a good night's sleep. I changed cups because I'll probably be taking this with me to go. Right now I'm just sitting on my porch. I like to do this every morning just to kind of have some peace. I'm just sitting here on my little stool. We used to have a much better setup. This is my little setup. But it works. So game plan today. I'm going to Exotic Impressions where I got this piercing done. And I'm getting it taken out because it's super swollen. And I think the rod is too small. And I really don't feel like getting a longer one put in because it's so painful. I just want it out. It hurts. I've had it for 2 months and I still can't even like touch it. It's so sore. I just want it fucking out of my ear. So this is my little water jug I keep on my table. I'm just filling it up to water the plants with outside. Come here, little planties. Starting to die. Well, he's hanging on. I've picked off most of his brown leaves. And this little root or stem tore off completely, so he's ready to sprout again. And there's still some browning on his leaves. He fell out of his pot. He was in a ceramic pot that I put on the ledge, and he fell off like that one. And he just laid like outside of his pot overnight. I didn't know it. I found him in the morning, and then I repotted him separately until I could, with my roommate's pots, until I could buy a new pot. But now he's like fucked. My little fern. Ha! I think they missed. Because I was looking at the camera. He's my favorite. It's another little guy in my room that's done amazing. And I want more like him. This little guy, he's perfection. I love him. Nothing fazes him at all. I'm now on my way to get my little earring taken out. I'm really pissed off that I have to spend my good day off doing this. But it's gotta go. But when I said good morning, sorry, I'm trying to back out of this driveway. I really meant good afternoon because I wake up at like 2:25. I mean, I was very specific. I normally wake up at like 2 in the afternoon. It's really horrible. I'm trying not to. That's only if I have a day off. So most mornings I do wake up before noon. But every time I have a day off, I always sleep in and I need to stop. But so it's like 3 o'clock now. Okay, so I'm here, but I'm feeling really anxious. Like I'm feeling super anxious about this for some reason. It's just an icky thing to do. Like, I hate doing icky things. Like, I have to be like, hey guys, I got my ear pierced here. If you months ago, a couple months ago, 2 months ago actually, and I want this out because it just won't. It's just gross. We're gonna be like, ugh, and I'm gonna be like, ugh, it's gonna hurt because it's so painful, and I just don't want to have human interaction right now because I just smoked.
That was what was in my ear. It fucked my ear up real good, you guys. Like, real good.
I don't know if you can see how gnarly that is. It's pretty gnarly, guys. Like, it hurts. And, like, chapel. We had to have chapel, well, it was every Wednesday, and you had to have a certain amount before graduation. So it wasn't like you had to have a certain amount every semester, but at the end of your 4 years, you had to have been at chapel a specific number of times. I came here initially, I was gonna film a outfit video here, but the weather's really bad. I mean, the lighting's really bad. It's really, like, well, it's been raining on and off, so I don't know if I should just film it or not. But I don't have my tripod, so. It is a little pretty. It had some pretty spots, like this little place. And there's a little lake in the middle. This is like the only nice thing about the school. I used to have a lot of my classes in this specific building, Norris Hall. It's just so uninviting. I feel like, I don't know. It's the library. I used to spend 6 hours a day in the library. I'm so serious. It's so dead here, guys. It's literally, like, dead, like a ghost town. I mean, I know it's the weekend, and literally everyone goes home on the weekend because there's nothing to do here. Those are the dorms. This is the one I lived in. So I just walk from here to there every morning. Long rectangle dorm rooms, long rectangle classrooms, cafeteria, parking, the gym's over there. That's literally the whole school. Maybe you can tell why I left. It's very dull. You guys, you guys. Wendy's fries are literally the best. I just sat in line for like 20 minutes. They're always hot and fresh when it's busy though, so like I waited. Mmm. Guys. Look how delicious. Screw Wendy's. I mean, screw McDonald's, screw Burger King. Wendy's is where it's at. Definitely.
Thank you, Wendy's.
Now I'm just in the Harris Teeter parking lot. I'm about to go get some groceries after I finish these fries. It's right there. Probably all you'll see because I don't feel like filming in public. Good afternoon. It's 3 o'clock. I've been up for like 2 hours. And we're gonna vlog today. I'm just making some. I'm making some gyoza or dumplings. They're almost done. These things. I've never had the veggie ones, but I used to eat the pork dumplings at my work all the time. But now that I'm going vegan, I can't have those. I think these are actually done, so I'm gonna take them out now. And of course, coffee. Maggie just came in. I think she got a pee. Oh, she must have saw Maggie and me. Because she was on the porch. Yum. Looks good on the inside. Looks pretty good in there. And look who wants some. She's already sniffing for if I dropped a piece. I didn't even check to see what veggies are in here.
Sorry. It's really hot. It's good though. I thought you were someone else, so I got scared. It's really hot. I don't eat one yet. Wait.
I said don't eat it yet.
I'll burn my tongue.
What do you think? Little Maggie wants a dumpling. Look, she's protecting me from Nick, who burned his fucking mouth. Because he don't listen to me. Just kidding, Maggie. It's too hot. Sunshine. Thank you.
Who's cup?
Trashley's. Oh, check out this squirrel. Just creeping at the top of our house.
Like 30 feet up.
Just peeping over.
Just chilling.
Checking it out. That's so funny looking. And Nick talking to birds. That's so cute! It's like too perfect. Like, it's not real. But damn, it's like perfect. I recently got my ear pierced. Well, I got my ear pierced 2 months ago. This is gross to show. But it was super swollen and I got to take it out. And it's been like a couple days and it already feels fucking amazing. So much better. Can see a little scab in there. That's not even the hole, that's a little bump that formed right above the hole. And the back was pretty swollen too. You know, my ear's all warped. I'm done with cartilage piercings. I didn't even get to see your cake. We're at Saffron. Oh my god, this delicious. What is this?
Caramel pecan cheesecake.
It's so tasty.
I got blueberry tort cheesecake, but I destroyed it. I just throat loaded the last bite.
What? What does that mean?
My dad will like destroy a hot dog and he calls it throat loading.
I hate that. I got this latte, guys. It's tasty. Well, I don't know if it's tasty.
She didn't even taste it. She's a liar.
Car battle. Well, this kind of stuff.
A beef off.